from a booth. Blood honey driven from the blood honey bottom. Sweeping up the gun neck and backing up the old truck and gone back to Louisiana. Cause I'm having such a fine time. Eating beef consomme with the Rockefellers. Getting loaded off the hooch and backing up the old truck. Backing up.
Daddy said, yeah, and that preacher said, and the warden, he said, yeah, but I ain't fixing to pay them, no, cause you're my big fat onion dip, hog slop, cornbread, seven-layer burrito of love. You're my chili cheese, mama grits, sure enough barbecue, seven-layer burrito of
says, the Reverend says, and that sheriff, he says, but I ain't fixing to pay him no mind, cause you're my big fat moon pie, rolled oats, tuna melt, seven layer burrito of love. You're my rice baked cheese food, bean dip gasoline, that margarita of love.
'Cause you're my corn pone tire jack,
easy bake marmalade,
blood test bubble wrap,
hedge fund tornado watch,
mega death waffle cone,
drugged up ne'er-do-well,
gunny sack hucklebuck,
gravy boat glove compartment,
outer space cul-de-sac,
hold my hand and squeeze me tight,
T-bone remote control,
bacon bits, honey pot,
spend one night in a haunted house,
tile wall buffalo,
food stamp dorsal fin,
hoot nanny aeroplane,
foxtrot HMO,
NASDAQ power glove,
dog shit onion rings,
9/11 porterhouse,
mud flap syphilis,
fun house monkey wrench,
oh, seven layer burrito of love.
Fish off the North Star! In any cookbooks I've read.
Well, listen here. I'm gonna tell you about this sandwich.
Oh, yeah, you tell me about it.
I used onions, potatoes, and beef tornadoes, sun-dried tomatoes all the way from Barbados, gourmet mushrooms, sweet and sour pork veal, so fresh it was delivered by a store, white cheddar so aged you can't eat it with a fork, as sharp as the body and wit of contemporary satirist P.J. O'Rourke.
Wow, that's sharp.
Oh, yeah. When I finished making it, I popped the cork on my finest bottle of Bordeaux Louvre, vintage 1972. Sandwich no man in this world could eschew. It's made quite a splash with the ladies, too.
Sounds mighty tasty. Don't mind if I
it's
do.
It's got eggs and tuna and sour cream. Fine lady fingers soaked in old Jim Beam. Zest from the rind of a tangerine. Sandwich not dreamed of by man or machine.
Sandwich almighty, sandwich supreme.
Mayonnaise and ketchup are on the scene. Spicy mustard so spicy it'll make you scream. I'm gonna eat this sandwich till I bust at the seams. Fresh bell peppers, you're on the team. 77 layers from bottom to top. The finest ingredients, the cream of the crop.
Hey, what you talking about?
I'm talking about artichoke hearts and baby bok choy, deep fried to perfection. For each golden boy, milk and coconut, meat a giraffe. Sandwich so tall, it'll cut you in half. Diagonal along with my bold crooked staff. Any way you slice it, it'll kick your ass. It's got juniper berries and lemongrass. Sauteed fillets are large and small mouth bass. Sandwich so big it got a four and a half. Salt cured salmon and grilled polenta chip, beef and gravy and grits and absinthe.
Hey, what about that baba ganoush? I
didn't put on any of that, but I meant to. charred of many colors and honey glazed pheasant sliced beyond daily thin and anointed with resin of buttermilk blossoms and sweet watermelon, delightful to the palate and oh so nice smelling. A big beef brisket on a bad, bad bun is sandwich layer number 71 with baked beans baked in the morning sun in moderate amounts.
About 6 tons.
10 miles high, 40 feet wide, got a sign proclaiming.
Oh, I know!
On the side, a true sandwich maker, I'm bona fide. None can defeat me, but thousands have tried. I sliced a ripe avocado with bravado, 3 Tennessee styling with mooch of a bridal, brung crinkle cut corn cakes from Colorado. 6 slices of cheddar, 7 slices of Gruyere. Sandwich so big it feed the nation of Zaire. Layer 37's got a chocolate eclair, 4 kinds of prosciutto and a bag of gummy bears. It's dazzling taste buds without a care. Subtle and nuanced like my man Fred Astaire. Sandwich so vast is to inspire awe. Such a big mouthful it'll break your jaw. Sandwich don't fit in your fucking maw. Fucking biggest sandwich you ever saw.
Size beyond realm of Newtonian law.
Sausage, pepperoni, and Canadian bacon. I even put a slice of marble fudge cake in like a rock and roll freight train we laid at the station. It's been one hell of a sandwich making. A culinary tour de force, and that's no faking. For sure I'll have you up and your booty's shaking. It's ultra high bandwidth. The Earl of Sandwich, super supreme to the extreme, and it's
Earth's last line of defense against the bandits.
I got a fried egg smothered in holiday sauce. 2 division loads of dill and cross. Sanctified under the one true cross. The sandwich makers go on the boss. Ingenuitive as brilliant contemporary avant-garde composer Lucas Foss. I choked the chickens and shot my hoss. Sandwich too powerful for dental floss. Outspoken as contemporary feminist theorist and activist Mary P. Haas. Souped up trim with gobs of bologna. Got ice cream, vanilla chocolate, and spumoni. My man Mike Mahoney, he drove the Zamboni on layer 31 to apply the riceroni. Motherfucker, think you got a bigger sandwich? Please show me. Sandwich so big I gotta pay alimony. Bitch won't talk to me on the telephone, but her face will be stony when she sees on a Sony someone having this phony, the Tony Award. Sandwich so fucked up inside of its gourd. Sandwich will never bow down to the sword. Sandwich could feed a barbarian horde. Sandwich gives you something to do when you're bored. This sandwich escaped from the big sandwich ward. Sandwich financed by Pork Barrel Spinning. Sandwich always has a happy ending. Sandwich had too much sandwich tending. Sandwich from the east to the west coast extending. Sandwich the orbit of earth defending. Sandwich born in heaven descending. Sandwich forged in hell's fires tormenting. Sandwich so boss as to win in a fight. Sandwich will anger the Christian right. Sandwich for sore eyes is quite a sight. Sandwich has holy dazzling sandwich light. Sandwich illuminates the darkest night. Sandwich of power, sandwich of might. Sandwich puts end to all famine and blight. Sandwich take your sister out and treat her right. Sandwich go well with Michelob Light. Sandwich reaches the most highest height. Sandwich will goddamn make your pants tight. Sandwich is a sandwich rapper's delight. Sandwich so tasty,
don't put up a fight.
Sandwich so tasty,
don't try a bite.
Well, now, it's rather amusing that you should suggest that, because, ironically, you see, in the time it took you to expound upon the greatness of your sandwich, I have, in fact, eaten the entire thing.
If sunshine is painted, and love is just a game, when seasons go out of season, yeah, I'm gonna love you just the same. Cause it's been lonely nights on the internet, playing Go at Yahoo Games. They tell me you met a fellow who likes playing Othello. I guess to you it's all the same.
Later.
Time is up.
Yeah, sunshine, girl. If sunshine were painting, and if love was just a game. Girl, if seasons went out of season, well, don't you know I would love you just the same.
Just the same.
Girl, you ain't nothing but a lady.
Well, I hate to leave my baby, but I guess I'll be getting on. If a hubby finds me sleeping here, he'll know something's going on. Take it easy, baby, ain't nothing gonna happen. There's no need to panic till the foot starts a-tapping. You know, the preacher and the doctor, they got cures for all my ills. The former with his bad religion, the latter with his pills. Lazy cat don't even look up from the milk that he's a-lapping. He knows there's no need to panic till the foot starts a-tapping. Well, I'm just an ordinary gentleman with my stupid Homburg hat. I'm just an ordinary gentleman with my Homburg hat.
Thank you.
the sod. I'm there and re-up paving visitors is all fucked up. And I sure as hell can't redeclare the unhappiness ducked up my shit kicking jellyfish digging stick cage gonna lie. I don't know whether to cut my own head off or slash my wrist with this.
Can harm you. when we met it was magic, like a feed bag full of oats. Sultry lady stowing away in the hull of my love boat. You were my good thing today. In your arms I was among the lucky thoroughbred salt liquor with a sugar cube on the wall. But then you swatted me away, girl, like a horse's tail to the flies. You said I was a breedable stud, but it was all a trough of lies. Now I'm just cheating death here with a broken leg lying in the hay, dreaming of the bygone times when I was a horse on Oak Day. Hey baby, don't you look so down, I'm gonna ride you to the zoo. Hey baby, why the long face, I'm gonna ride you to the zoo.
Yeah. devil has no mercy for the unforgiving blues. Give me that thing of stuff, I can't get enough. Give me that thing of stuff, I can't get enough. Give me that thing of stuff, I can't get enough. Give me that thing of stuff, I can't get
of war. You're a soldier
buxom egg maid in a halter tower. Rock a doodle, fucking egg room rooster roll.
Consensus is I'm more fat than whack. I put the top down, turn the radio up. A jelly donut in my hand, frappuccino in a cup. I'm spilling sugar on myself, I just can't get enough. Donut grease on my upholstery, gonna have to clean that up. Take my Hostess cupcake straight, and my Twinkies dipped in fried. Big soft pretzels with a cup of dipped cheese on the side. Ladies strolling by, I'm checking out my ride. I say, if you're hungry, baby, then you best get inside.
Oh, man,
I stroll into the doctor's office in my ill Stetson hat. Me guys at the receptionist, I really fucked some cat. I asked her why she was so sexy. She said,
how did you get so fat?
What are you supposed to do with a slut like that?
Eat!
Give it some chips, give it some snacks!
chip that snack, or else you're gonna die.
Thank you. Oh. An inquisition sent to Liberty to discharge in the television. They're calling to wrap up Paris.
No excuse.
They all got close to Montreal.
Yeah.
The office of the Montreal.
Hello.
They all got close to Montreal.
Hello.
Oh mais oui, j'ai un chic coiffeur allemand et très demeure. Dans une nouvelle voiture, je suis la girafe à Paris.
Thank you.
so hard to sing the vocals is because I have it, like, slowed down. Oh, yeah.
2, 3, 4.
Well, I left my baby on the first day of May. She said that it don't matter, but she'll be begging me to stay.
I messed up. My bad. All 2, 3.
Well,
four.
Here lies Jack Daniels.
nibbles on my baby's grave. She likes intelligent dance music at all her ecstasy raves.
And now my old lady, she got so large, she weigh about 450. And she got herself a job waiting tables up at the beer joint just south of Boise City.
So I took my fat self to the doctor, and the doctor, he said,
she's got
beer lies, Mr. Jim Beam, written all over that good heart. Her intelligent dance music
measures off
right
the fucking charts.